This video proves to you that the future has arrived. I'm sure you're all now convinced that the future is indeed here. But in all honesty, it had one fucking job.